So we have someone anaphylaxis, we gotta act quick. So, of course, we're gonna do O2, okay? Of course, we're gonna do albuterol, okay? And then the other one's gonna be our epi, okay? These main three players right here are gonna act on those alpha-1, beta-1, and beta-2 receptors to save this patient, anaphylaxis, from going into shock. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.